My name is Mr. Zadalis. I'm the band director here at Stevensville Middle School. We're trying something a little different tonight. I wanted to give you a bird's eye view of the band. Last year, we performed on stage, which was great, but it felt kind of awkward to me to be so far away from our audience. So we're trying something a little different tonight. I welcome your feedback after the concert on that. Let me know how you like it. We're going to start with our sixth grade bands. We've got Up on a Housetop, a seasonal favorite, followed by A Christmas Sleigh Ride. This evening with a piece called Let's Take a Break. This was a fun one because every time I called it out in rehearsal, they literally thought I was asking them to take a break. So I need to be careful about the titles I pick. But the premise of the piece is it really forced them to count their rests. And for beginning band students, that's oftentimes difficult. Trying to get beginners to not start and count one of a measure, very difficult. It takes a lot of self-discipline not to come in early. So it really forced them to count. The neat thing about this piece is it also highlights all the different sections. So you'll probably hear individual sections throughout the band. So let's take a break and not literally, but we will take a short break in between the two bands. So if you do need to go to the bathroom or anything like that, that will be the opportune time to go. Sixth grade, let's take a break.
I wanted to give a musical thank you to those who work behind the scenes to make our communities better places to live. This might be the anonymous donor who funds a shelter for the homeless, the volunteer who works with the disabled, the parent who comes to the rescue on a band trip, or the friend who provides a shoulder to cry on when you need it the most. Please think of those unsung heroes in your life as you listen to this work and give them the heartfelt thank you they so richly deserve when you see them next.
Thank you.
for friends is the piece I picked for myself. It's probably their least favorite. It's slow, it's lyrical, and it's expressive. And middle schoolers hate it. That being said, I think I won a few of them over because they play it really well. What we really stressed with this was going more than the notes and rhythms, but trying to do something actually expressive. And shaping melodies and shaping phrases and dynamics and those sorts of things. They did a really nice job with this. This is a song for friends, and we're going to finish this up with Service Medley, which is a march, a patriotic march, featuring the Quezon song and... What is it?
Marine's Hymn.
Marine's Hymn, thank you. All right. This is Song for Friends.
Thank you.
I didn't count how many rehearsals we had prior to this concert, but I'm guessing it's about 8, 9 maybe. So we have 2 selections prepared for you this evening. The first is a tune called Hang On Sloopy, and it's going to feature 6th grade saxophonist Arne Nealon. We're expecting big things. We started out with a key bass player. We don't really have a bass, but we kind of transpose it to a keyboard instrument. But she, for whatever reason, had to drop out kind of part of the way through first quarter. So filling in for her tonight is our choir director, Ms. Jennifer Stafford.
Phenomenal. If anyone managed to see them at round of applause for Mr. Zadalis.
Their gym back for tomorrow. But thank you very much. And students, if you could help instruments back in the band room and then come back and get started.